and welcome to DocPix's Health Minute. According to the recent report by Johns Hopkins University Resource Center, over 100,000 COVID-19 infected patients have recovered so far. ICMR has recently given a green signal to the use of hydroxychloroquine for the prophylaxis for high-risk individuals based on laboratory and in vivo results. The DCGI will provide fast-track approval to speed up COVID-19 treatments or vaccine research and development. AIIMS has launched a booklet aimed at dispelling the myths surrounding the COVID-19 pandemic. In 2013, Randy W. Scheckman was honored with a Nobel Prize in the Physiology or Medicine category for his groundbreaking work on cell membrane vesicle trafficking. WHO is considering airborne precautions for medical staff after a new study showed that coronavirus can survive in air in certain settings. DocPixis therefore urges its community to take the necessary additional precautions while performing procedures and working on patients. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPixis, India's largest online community of doctors. We at DocPixis are committed to cater to a community with the best. We are therefore bringing to you more insights in the form of DocPixis Health Minute. Stay tuned for more. Happy DocPixing!